Well, I spent a little while talking to myself there. I'm playing Genshin Impact today. I was explaining a little bit of what I was doing. I fought a couple of monsters, not that important. I don't know why my start recording button didn't work there, but can't go back now. Whoa. Huh. But yeah, this game is very pretty. Basically, this game is like Breath of the Wild, and I was playing a little bit. I'm not gonna record everything, but you know, it's a pretty game and what is that? Let's go take a closer look. You mean take it? Okay.
Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
Cool. But yeah, I did a little bit of exploring. I'm level 7 already. I used EXP things. I don't know if I'm supposed to use them early on. Also, this game is very pretty, but there is a lot of cutscenes. Who's this?
May the animal god protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius.
Okay.
You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves. Well, we're not looking for trouble. That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me.
That's because it's my name.
And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
We're friends. I should have said emergency food. That could have been funny.
Travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
He got separated from his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around.
Cool. Oh wait, I haven't view available weapons. Oh, I got a new weapon. Nice. That looks cool.
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. A hilly turtle. Quick, get it. These monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
Barely broke a sweat.
How is it the hilly trolls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this. Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much more prone to wilderness.
Okay.
Storm terror has been around a lot more recently. Our orchards have been destroyed. The local market has been affected as well.
Also, yes, I did shave. And I have my camera on for like for the first time in forever.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city? Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helps make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must.
Cool. I'm opening the chest. Okay, well, I just got another EXP thing, so that answers my question. I should be using them. Also, I got a new feather. Cool. Can I break these? Foods! Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out everything about this game. Oh, cool. Okay, cool. Aim for the head. Obviously, a normal thing that any player would do as an archer is aim for the head. Hopefully you guys can see the game. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. I'm pretty good at timing stuff normally, so. Oh. Sorry.
Is it done? Smells good. Let me try. Now that's really tasty. With your cold. Oh, can we really? That's okay. There's also.
Okay. Thank you for the info.
I'm just gonna skip past that text because it's like really, it's just teaching me how to cook. But that was a lot, that helped out a lot. Now I understand. So you have pre-made recipes for cooking and basically you get all the stuff for cooking and yeah. Anyway. The Monquest. How long? Okay. Sorry, you guys probably just saw a lot of stuff.
It's been 11 minutes. I just had to make sure.
Sorry, my back needed to be right there. Cool.
Oh.
Cool. No, this one's better. Okay. All right. So there are like shops and stuff too? That's so cool.
This used to be a bustling street.
Oh. Never mind. Not important.
Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
It just jumps over a wall. Hello there! That is pretty funny. Pretty cool though. Like the game so far. I know I'm not talking as much as I normally do in my videos. I'm enjoying the sightseeing and stuff like that. Whenever I play games like this, I tend to explore and get off track a lot. So, excuse what happens. Cool, they're doing something.
So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider.
A wind glider? Alright, I'm just gonna skip this. Instructions. Whoa, it's like wings! That's so cool! Oh, I don't have to hold space. Thought I had to hold space, but it's okay.
The sky.
Cutscene. Oh. Dragon. Hmm. Do I have to fight this thing? Okay, so I'm being blessed by the wind goddess right now? I'm just gonna skip past that.
I see. Welcome to I understand. I'm not really sure, but everyone has their... First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. Your fight to defend the city against the acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius...
Cool.
This seems to be the Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Okay. So far, I'm loving the game. I do have to pause the video really quickly, though. Oh, it's 20 minutes.